This is lesson number 6, Steps and Accidentals. This is provided through musictheory.net. A half step or a semitone is the distance from one key on the keyboard to the next adjacent key. Key 1 to key 2 is a half step since they are next to each other. A half step is not always from a white key to a black key. In this example, key 1 and key 2 are still next to each other. A whole step or a whole tone, or simply tone, is the same distance as two half steps. Key 1 to key 3 is a whole step. Key 1 to key 2 is the first half step. Key 2 to key 3 is the second half step. An accidental is a sign used to raise or lower the pitch of a note. The first accidentals that we will discuss are the flat and the sharp. The flat lowers a note by a half step, while the sharp raises the note by a half step. When typing, you can use the pound key to represent a sharp and a B to represent the flat. Let's explain the black keys in between C and D. This key could be called C sharp since it is a half step above C. It could also be called D flat since it is a half step below D. Another example would be E to F. E could also be called F flat since it is a half step below F. Likewise, F could be called E sharp. Whenever a certain pitch has multiple names, it is called an enharmonic spelling. Next, let's discuss double flat and double sharp. While flats and sharps alter a note by a half step, a double flat or a double sharp alters the note by a whole step. When typing, you can use an X to represent a double sharp or BB to represent a double flat. For example, both D and E double flat have the same pitch since you can reach D by going a whole step or two half steps down from E. D also sounds the same as C double sharp since it's a whole step above C. Finally, a natural cancels out any accidental and returns the note to its original white key. We will learn more about neutrals in the upcoming lessons.